श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ओम। अथ प्रथमः पाठः। हियर इज द फर्स्ट लेसन। शुचि पर्यावरणम्। शुचि पर्यावरणम्। पर्यावरणम् इति निसर्गः। पर्यावरणम् एनविरॉन्मेंट। शुचि इज दैट इट बी क्लीन, अ क्लीन एनविरॉन्मेंट। अयं पाठः आधुनिक संस्कृत कवेः हरिदत्त शर्मणः लसल्लतिका इति रचना संग्रहात् संकलितोस्ति। अयं पाठः, एषः पाठः, दिस लेसन, आधुनिक संस्कृत कवेः, द कॉन्टेम्पररी संस्कृत पोएट हरिदत्त शर्मा इज हिज नेम, लसल्लतिका इज हिज कंपोजिशन फ्रॉम दैट सेट ऑफ पोएम्स। हियर इज वन सच एक्सेप्ट। अत्र कविः महानगराणां यन्त्राधिक्येन प्रवर्धित प्रदूषणोपरि चिन्तितमनाः दृश्यते। अत्र हियर कविः महानगराणां, महानगराइज मेट्रोपॉलिटन सिटीज, कविः यन्त्र आधिक्येन, अधिकस्य भावः आधिक्यम्, अबंडेंस ऑफ व्हाट, नॉट ऑफ ट्रीज और फ्लावर्स और बीस, इट इज यंत्राधिक्य, मशीन अबंडेंस, प्रवर्धित प्रदूषण उपरि, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस अ लॉट ऑफ दीज मशीन्स, व्हीकल्स एंड इंडस्ट्रीज, व्हाट हैज हैपेंड, प्रवर्धित प्रदूषण, प्रदूषण इज पोल्यूशन, प्रवर्धित, नॉट जस्ट वर्धित, इट इज सुपर ग्रोड, एक्सपोनेंशियली ग्रोन पोल्यूशन उपरि ऑन दिस टॉपिक चिंतित मनाः दृश्यते। चिंतित मनाः, चिंतितम मनसि, यस्य मनसि एतत् चिंतितम्, सः चिंतित मनाः, वन हु हैज पॉन्डर्ड एंड हु हैज बीन वरीड अबाउट दिस टॉपिक इज कॉल्ड चिंतित मनाः दृश्यते। हु? द कवि, हियर द पोएट, सः कथयति। नो दैट चिंतित मनाः इज बहुव्रीहि समासः। Which Bhuvri Samasa is that? Chintita Manaha, Chintitam Manasi. So there, Manasi is a Saptami, Chintitam is Prathama. So they are in different Vibhakti, so it is called Vyadhikarana. Adhikarana means a Vibhakti, so it is called Vya Adhikarana, which is Viruddha Adhikarana, or different, dissimilar Vibhaktis they are in. So it is called Vyadhikarana Bhuvri Samasa. Anyway, Saha Kathayati Yad, he says, what does he say? That Yad Idam लौहचक्रम शरीरस्य मनसश्च शोषकमस्ति। इदं लौहचक्रम, लोह इज मेटल, लौहचक्रम इज मेटल टायर्ड व्हीकल्स, सो इट इज अ, इज अ, व्हाट यू से, रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ ऑल सच व्हीकल्स रन ऑन व्हील्स। लौहचक्रम शरीरस्य मनसश्च शोषकमस्ति। This wheel, this metal wheel, what does it do? Sharirasya manasaha cha shoshakam. It evaporates. Shoshaka is to evaporate or to burn away. Burn what? Sharirasya manasaha cha. It is a nuisance to the mind as well as dehydrating the body. अस्मादेव वायुमंडलं मलिनं भवति। बिकॉज ऑफ दिस, अस्मात् एव, जस्ट ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ दिस, ओनली इज एव, अस्मात् दिस, बिकॉज ऑफ दिस, व्हाटएवर इज द रीजन सेड अबव, वायुमंडलं मलिनं भवति। वायुमंडल इज एटमॉस्फियर, वायु इज एयर, मंडल इज द स्फीयर, वायुमंडलं मलिनं भवति। मलिन इज सिंपल, कविः टू अंडरस्टैंड, मलिनम इज पोल्यूटेड। कविः महानगरीय जीवनात् सुदूरं नदी निर्झरं वृक्षसमूहं लताकुञ्जं पक्षिकुलकलरवकूजितं वनप्रदेशं प्रति गमनाय अभिलषति। कविः अभिलषति, द पोएट वांट्स, व्हाट डस ही वांट, ही विशेस, अभिलषति इज विश, व्हाट डस ही विश, ही क्रेव्स फॉर, ही लॉन्ग्स फॉर महानगरीय जीवनात् सुदूरं। सी दूर इज far away, suduram is very far away, so the poet wants to run away from the city. Mahanagariya jivanat, from the metropolitan city life, jivanat, suduram, very far away, as far as he can run away, so far, नदी निर्जर निर्जरम वृक्ष समूहम लताकुंजम प्रति सो हियर प्रति इज टू बी टेकन विद एवरी वन ऑफ देम नदी निर्जरम प्रति गमनाय अभिलषति ही वांट्स टू गो नियर टू द टुवर्ड्स द नदी निर्जरम टू द स्ट्रीम्स एंड द रिवर्स वृक्ष समूहम प्रति वृक्ष समूह इज वेर अबंडेंस एंड अ ग्रुप अ लार्ज ग्रुप ऑफ वैरायटी ऑफ trees can be found that is a vriksha samuha lata kunjam lot of climbers and creepers growing xerophytes what is a saprophytes like fungi all of these are growing on the forest floor he wants to go there pakshikula kalarava kujitam pakshikula is the species of birds the genres of birds pakshikula kalarava those innocent plays and chirps of the birds rava is a chirp a sound and avyakta shabda it is not a human sound so it is a the bird chirping color it plays it attracts the mate and all of that kujitam vana pradesham prati and then towards finally towards the jungle prati gamanaya abhilashati the poet wants to go there दुर्वहमत्र जीवितं जातं प्रकृतिरेव शरणं दुर्वहमत्र जीवितं जातं प्रकृतिरेव शरणं शुचिपर्यावरणं दुर्वहमत्र जीवितं जातं प्रकृतिरेव शरणं शुचिपर्यावरणं Now this is the poem starts महानगर मध्ये चलदनिशं कालायस चक्रं महानगर मध्ये चलदनिशं कालायस चक्रं मनःशोषयत् तनुःपेषयत् भ्रमति सदा वक्रं मनःशोषयत् तनुःपेषयत् भ्रमति सदा वक्रं दुर्दान्तैर्दशनैरमुना स्यान्नैव जनग्रसनं दुर्दान्तैर्दशनैरमुना स्यान्नैव जनग्रसनं शुचिपर्यावरणम् Hey, Shuchi Paryavaranam. Durvaham Atra Jeevitam Jatam. Now it is very difficult to handle. Durvaham. Handle. Vaha is handle. To bear. Durvaham Atra Jeevitam Jatam. Here life. Jeevita has become Jatam. Atra Durvaham. It has become very difficult to handle and to bear any further. Prakriti Reva Sharanam. My Sharana. My refuge is. I take my refuge in Prakriti in nature alone. Shuchi Paryavaranam. Now this is the refrain, constant refrain in the poem. It says, and he wants the environment to be clean. So Shuchi Paryavaranam. Mahanagara Madhye Chaladanisham Kalayasa Chakram. Mahanagara Madhye in the metropolitan cities like Bengaluru, Mumbai, Delhi, Chennai, Kolkata, etc. Mahanagara Madhye Chalad Anisham. Anisham chalad. Incessantly walking. Chalad. Yadabidade orta iruvaga. Orta ide. You know? Kalayasa chakram. Kalayasa. Kala ayasa. Ayasa is iron. Kala ayasa is a black iron. No, it literally means a black iron. It means kala. Kala is, it could be steel or it could be some modification of iron. Kalayasa chakram. These iron wheels keep on moving. Where do they at least rest in the night? No. Anisham, not even in the night. Continuously, it keeps chalat. Chalat is chatranta form. Present continuous tense. It keeps moving. Mahanagara madhya, in the center of the city, in the heart of the cities. Manashoshayat tanufpeshayat bhramati sada vakram. What does it keep doing? Manaha shoshayat. Now, manaha is in the dvitiya vibhakti. Shoshayat manaha, it keeps causing distress to the mind. Tanuhu peshayat, it is rolling the, what do you say? Yeah, rolling the body. Like you use the, these velani, right? To flatten the chapatis and the rotis. That is called peshana, or to hit the floor, to... Sanchurnana is called peshana, to make it a floor, flower. So here it is, the poet is saying, Tanuhu peshayat. Now this कालायस चक्रम व्हाट इज इट डूइंग इट इज तनुः पेशयत् इट इज एज इफ इट इज क्रशिंग द बॉडी भ्रमति सदा वक्रम एंड इट कीप्स रोमिंग अराउंड इट कीप्स वांडरिंग इट कीप्स रोमिंग एमलेसली वक्रम इज इन रैंडम डायरेक्शंस. So here the noun is Kalayasa Chakram. The Kartripadam is Kalayasa Chakram. Brahmati is the Kriyapadam. Katham Brahmati, Vakram Brahmati. Kada Brahmati, Sada. Kada Punaha, Anisham. Kutra Brahmati, Mahanagara Madhye. Katham Brahmati, Chalat. Kidrisham Asti, Kalayasa Chakram, Etat, Chalat Asti. It keeps, it is always in motion. पुनः कीदृशं शोषयत् इट इज ड्राइंग अवे व्हाट इज इट ड्राइंग किम शोषयत् मनः शोषयत् पुनः किम पेशयत् इट इज क्रशिंग व्हाट इज इट क्रशिंग तनुः इट इज क्रशिंग द माइंड्स आई मीन बॉडी दुर्दान्तैर्दशनैरमुनास्या नैव जनग्रसनम दुर्दान्तैहि दुर्दान्तैहि दान्त इज कंट्रोल्ड Durdanta is uncontrolled, very difficult to control. Dashanaihi, Dashanaihi is the, literally it means the teeth. So the teeth of a wheel, so those rungs, those rims of the wheel. Dashanaihi, Syat, Naiva Janagrasanam. Durdantair Dashanai Ramunasya, Naiva Janagrasanam. Amunasyat, Naiva Janagrasanam. जनग्रसनम जना नाउ जनस्य ग्रसनम जना इट इज ईटिंग द जना इट इज ईटिंग द पीपल हाउ इज इट और इट इज इट हैज टेकन अ होल्ड ऑन पीपल इट हैज पियर्स्ड द पीपल हाउ हैज इट नैव स्यात् इट कांट डू इट विदाउट डूइंग व्हाट दुर्दान्तैर् दशनैः विदाउट दीस टीथ दीस फेरोशियस टीथ दैट दीस व्हील्स हैव It can't eat away the people, so it has to keep going in motion. Kajjalamalinam dhumam munchati shatashakatiyanam Kajjalamalinam dhumam munchati shatashakatiyanam Vashpayanamala sandhavati vitaranti dhanam वाष्पयानमाला संधावति वितरन्ति ध्वानम् यानानां पंक्तयो ह्यनन्तः कठिनं संसरणम् यानानां पंक्तयो ह्यनन्तः कठिनं संसरणम् शुचिपर्यावरणम् कज्जलमलिनं धूमं मुञ्चति कज्जल इज दिस काजल दैट वी पुट द विमेन पुट ऑन देयर to their eyes for beautification kajjala malinam it is as dark, it is the equivalent of pitch dark the phrase in English so kajjala malinam it is as is pitch dark smoke dhuma smoke munchati it releases the smoke shatashakatiyanam shatashakatiyanam is the kartripada here so the shatashakatiyanam is the 100 compartment yana which is that is the railways the train which is called a shatashakati yanam here by the poet because it has a 100 it's not a literally a 100 but it has many shakata is a compartment so shatashakati yanam is a railway the train munchati dhumam now we know that the steam engines the steam trains that came first so they release a lot of black pitch dark smoke Vashpayanamala sandhavati vitaranti dhvanam Vashpayanamala All these steam engine vehicles, these motorcycles, these TVS kind of things which release and these lorries and trucks which release a lot of black smoke, this charred smoke because of unburned fuel. Vashpayanamala, Vashpay is steam engines. Vashpayanamala, it is a necklace. It's a chain of these vehicles going on. Sandhavati, they keep on. Now these chains themselves are moving quickly. Vitaranti dhvanam. Dhvanam is, dhvana is sound. Dhvani, we say dhvani, no? Sound. Dhvana is, again, a sound. Dhvanam vitaranti sandhavati. Sandhavati is the kriyapada. It is running. What is it also doing continuously? It is vitaranti, it is spreading, it is giving, it is it's as if it is delivering to each person this sacred message of smoke, and it is also giving packages of sound and noise. Yananam panktayo hyanantah kathinam samsaranam. Yananam panktayah, pankti means a group of 10, or occasionally it also means a group of 5, but here it is, it could probably be a 10. So it's called pankti. Panktayah in bahuvachana, so many sets of 10, like we said dozen is 12, no, so 10 is pankti. Yananam panktayo hi anantah, not just one line of 10, anantah panktayah, uncountable, infinite, as we see on national highways, right? Anantah panktayah yananam, there is a uncountable measure of the lines of 10, lanes of 10. Kathinam samsaranam, when it is such in such a condition, samsaranam, how do you cross, how do you even travel? So samsaranam kathinam, it really becomes difficult. Shuchi paryavaranam vayumandalam brisham doshitam nahi nirmalam jalam kritkutsita vastu mishrita bhakshyam samalam dharatalam karaniyam bahirantar jagate tu bahob shuddhe karanam shuchi paryavaranam vayumandalam brisham doshitam. Vayumandala is atmosphere, brisham, a lot. Brishavagi irudandre tumba anta, brisham is a lot. Dushitam, there is no measure to how much we have polluted it. Dushitam idakta pratyaya, so it is already polluted in the past participle. Nahi nirmalam jalam, now where can you find nirmalam jalam? Only in Bisleri bottles. So that too, we don't know if it is, as they claim, the 100% pure or RO water. Nirmalam jalam nahi, nasti eva. Nirmalam jalam, malina, mala rahitam, without any pollutant, that is called nirmala. Nirmalam jalam nahi, nasti. Kutsita vastu mishrita bhakshyam. Kutsita vastu is these, what is that? Adulterated food. Junk food, where preservatives and emulsifiers and preservants and what else? We say, no, what is that? Baking soda and all of that. Kutsita vastu. Kutsita is bad, which shouldn't be consumed. Kutsita vastu is these materials, ingredients, mishritam bhakshyam. Now, whatever food we buy, all of that is again adulterated. Samalam dharatalam. Mala sahitam. So in the previous version, it is nirmalam jalam nasti. The water, pure water was not possible. And here, samalam dharatalam. The entire soil, dharatalam, has become samalam. It has been dumped with waste. And we see, you know, garbage, all we see garbage everywhere. We can dump anywhere we want. We think we have the privilege for that. Karaniyam bahirantar jagatitu bahoshuddhi karanam. Karaniyam. Bahirantah jagati, jagatihi, jagati, jagati, asmin jagati, in this world, in the Saptami Vibhakti. In this world, bahihi antah tu, within and without. Bahushuddhi karanam karaniyam. A lot of, cleaning needs to be done. A lot of decontamination should be done in this world. Shuchi paryavaranam. Kanchit kalam nayamam asman nagarat bahu duram prapashyami gramante nirjaranadi payapuram ekante kantare kshanam api mesyat sancharanam shuchi paryavaranam. Kanchit kalam, a little time, for a short duration. Kanchit, how does it come? Kalam is in dvitiya vibhakti ekavachana, so you have to recall how you use a chitta and chana pratyaya. You have to use the kim shabda for kala. Now kala is the visheshya here. It is in the dvitiya vibhakti ekavachana. So you have to find, and in pullinga, you have to find the appropriate kim shabda's equivalent. It becomes kam. And then kam and chit becomes kanchit. By which sandhi? By parasavarana sandhi, right. Kanchit kalam nayamam asman nagarat bahuduram. Naya, take us away ओ रीडर नया मामस्मात् अस्मात् नगरात् फ्रॉम दिस सिटी बहु दूरम माम नया टेक मी वेरी फार अवे फ्रॉम दिस सिटी आई हैव बिकम सिक ऑफ दिस सिटी आई कैन नो लॉन्गर टॉलरेट एंड इवन लिव अ मोमेंट हियर प्रपश्यामि ग्रामान्ते निर्झर नदी पयः पूरम निर्झर नदी पयः पूरम प्रपश्यामि ग्रामान्ते आई कैन सी इन द कंट्री साइड ग्रामान्ते सप्तमी विभक्ति अगेन प्रपश्यामि आई कैन सी वेरी वेल आई नो आई कैन इवन फ्रॉम हियर आई कैन लुक इवन इफ आई एम इन द सिटी आई कैन इमेजिन हाउ ब्यूटिफुल द कंट्री साइड इज निर्झर नदी पयः पूरम निर्झर नदी पयः पूरम Nirjara is the streams and springlets. Nadi, river. Payaf, puram, and lakes. Payah is water. We say payomuch, right? Payomuch is the clouds because they release water. Water is payaha. It also means milk, but that's another topic. Payaf, puram is the ponds and lakes. Now here see, Nirjara Nadi, payaf, puram. Which samasa is that? Can you tell me? Yes, it is the see there are three words nirjara nadi and payapura. These three words are used as a group. Group means samahara, and equal importance is given to all the three of them. So it is a samasa which is ubhaya pada pradhana, which means equal importance to all of them, and it is a samahara. It is said as a group, so that is a samahara dvandva, right? Ekante kantare kshanam api mesyat sancharanam. Ekante, leave me alone. I want to go alone. I want to stride alone. Kantare, in the forest, like a sannyasi, like a yogi, I want to just go alone. Kshanam api me syat, even for a moment, just leave me alone. I want to be with myself. Syat me syat sancharanam, mama sancharanam syat ekam kshanam api va. Let me walk at least for a moment alone. Harita tarunam lalita latana mala ramaniya kusumavali samira chalita syanme varaniya navamalika rasalam milita ruchiram sangamanam shuchi paryavaranam. Now the poet has already imagined that he has gone to this heaven that he has described so far. Harita tarunam lalita latanam. Harita tarunam, taru is vrikshah. Harita tarunam, green trees. Lalita latanam, those which have playfully and joyfully climbed on these trees. Lata is creepers and climbers. Mala ramani, and this chains and chains of such beautiful trees is ramaniya. It is wonderful and awesome. Kusuma varis samira chalita syanme varaniya. Samira is Vayu, Gali, wind, or a cool breeze. Samira, Chalita, those which has been kissed by the winds. Now, these Kusumavali, these rows and rows of beautiful flowers, elegant flowers which have sprung and blossomed. Samira Chalita, it has been kissed by the breeze. And syanme varaniya, let me have a liking to it. Syanme varaniya, let it be my favorite thing to watch. Varaniya is pasandana, to be very acceptable and to my liking. Navamalika rasalam milita ruchiram sangamanam shuchi paryavaranam. Navamalika, new malika is these new garlands. Rasalam milita, these new garlands of flowers and creepers has rasalam milita. Rasala is mango trees, these juicy mango trees, mango fruits which bears juicy mango fruits. Rasalam milita, they have met each other. So this is nice here. See, Navamalika is in Strilinga. Rasala is a Pullinga. So it is as if the poet is saying that two lovers have met. The girlfriend and the boyfriend have met. Navamalika, Rasala Milita. And I want to go to that place where these two, boyfriend, girlfriend, the Amra tree, the mango tree and the creepers have met. And Ruchiram Sangamanam. And their meeting is Ruchira. It is so attractive. It is so enticing. Aichala bandho khagakula kalarava kunjita vanadesham. Aichala bandho khagakula kalarava kunjita vanadesham. Aichala bandho, oh brother, oh relative. Bandhavane. Ayahi. Agachha. Chala. Let us go. Let us move. Khagakula kalarava kunjita vanadesham. Now all of this is just one samasa. This is one word. Khaga is what? Bird, pakshi. Kula is their family, which means a species. A lot of species of, different species of birds. Kalarava, as we have already seen, Kalarava is display, these mating calls and this chirping of the birds. Gunjita is this, which has been which we can recall again and again, which keeps which we keep hearing even if it is not there. Gunjita Vanadesham. Now this Vanadesha, this place of this forest, is so wonderful, embellished with such wonderful sounds. Pura kala rava sambhramita janebhyo dhrita sukha sandesham. Pura is the cities, towns. Kalarava is the sound of noise, the sound of fights, the sound of these wheels, these iron wheels that we have seen. Pura kalarava sambhramita janebhya. Sambhramita janebhya. These people who are living in the cities are mad. And they have been confused. They have been deceived. Sambhramita. Sambhrantaha santi. Not that they are very happy. They are confused. Sambhramita janebhya. Dhrita sukha sandesham. Dhritam sukha sandesham yena saha. Now, here this is a Bahuvriya samasa again. Dhrita sukha sandesham gunjita vanadesham chala. Let it, dhrita is after holding it, let us take along the sandesha, the message of sukha, the of happiness that this vanadesha has offered. So this is such a good alliteration. See here, the rhyming words. Gunjita vanadesham dhrita sukha sandesham. Dhrita sukha sandesham ai. Oh my dear brother, bro, let us go. Chaka chikya jalan no kuryat jivita rasaharanam. No kuryat, let us not do any further. Chaka chikya jalam. Chaka chikya jalam. No, chaka chikya is a proverb in Sanskrit. It means maya. It means a delusion, an illusion. Chaka chikya. Chaka chikya. No, it has no special meaning, but just this, it is a colloquial phrase. Chaka chikya jalam. Maya jalam. No kurya. Let us not be in such a delusion. Jala is a network. A network or a web of delusion and falsity. Let us not be confused with such a falsity of this city. Kuryat jivita rasa haranam. On this city, what does it do? Jivita rasa haranam. It sucks away the life energy, the life juices from us. Jivita rasa, the beauty, the enjoyment of life. Rasa haranam. Haranam is choranam. It steals it away. Suchi pariyavaranam. Prastaratale latataru gulma no bhavantu pishtaha pashani sabhyatani sarge syanna samavishta manavaya jivanam kamaye no jivan maranam shuchi paryavaranam. Prastara. Now prastara here could mean anything, but here in this context it means the stones, the soil. Prastara tale, the stones, the gravels, the sand, all of that. Lata taru gulmaha, the creepers, the shrubs, and the trees. No bhavantu pishtaha, let it not be destroyed, let it not be conquered by the humans for by deforestation and all of that. Pashani sabhyata nisarge syat na samavishta, let it not be trodden upon by us humans. Na samavishta, let it not be entered at all by humans. Let it remain unknown to the humans. Na samavishta syat, let it not be trodden and destroyed and entered by humans, because it should retain its naturality. Pashani sabhyata. Now this is a wonderful phrase that the poet has used. Pashani sabhyata nisarge syat. Now the sabhyata, the decorum, the demeanor of nisarga, of nature, is to be pashani, is to be a lot of rocks, thorns, shrubs, herbs. Pashana is a stone. It should contain a lot of stones. That is the defining characteristic of a of nature and of forests and hills, hillocks, etc. So Pashani sabhyata, now those, the sabhyata of Nisarga, she should maintain her sabhyata, her demeanor, her dignity of being, of remaining a Pashani, and let it not be destroyed by our entry. Manavaya jivanam kamaye no jivan maranam. This is a beautiful line. Manavaya jivanam kamaye, aham kamaye, I desire, I wish with all my heart. What do I wish? Kamaye is the atmanepadi form. So kamayate, so in Uttama Purusha Ekvachana, that is aham. Aham becomes kamaye, aham goes with kamaye. Aham kamaye, I wish what? Manavaya jivanam, I wish life for people. I wish life for men and women also. Manavaya jivanam kamaye, I wish that they all live happily. No jivan maranam, not to die while living. So here jivan marana is a very strong phrase that he uses for an adjective for people, that the situation that people experience in cities. They are jivat, they are living, but they are already dead. The living dead, we say, no, the undead, like zombies. We keep on moving in the cities. So no jivan maranam. So it is no, you observe that it has a direct correlation to the English no, right? No. Na u becomes gunasandhi, no. Manavaya jivanam kamaye, I wish that the people live, not live and die. Jivan maranam, not die while living. Dhanyavadah. Om Tat Sat.